And I think it is good to show the American people who is really strongest, which of course is Russia.